आचार्य श्री विजय वल्लभ स्कूल इंग्लिश 8th स्टैंडर्ड फाइनाइट एंड नॉन फाइनाइट वर्ब्स बाय मिसेस प्रगति जोशी. लेट्स सी द फाइनाइट वर्ब्स. वी नो दैट वर्ब्स आर एक्शन वर्ड्स. दे कैन बी फाइनाइट और नॉन फाइनाइट. रीड द सेंटेंसेस बिलो फोकसिंग ऑन द वर्ब्स. ए आई प्ले फुटबॉल. बी ही प्लेज फुटबॉल. सी दे प्ले फुटबॉल. D. Punish plays football. We notice that the verb play as we change the person first, second or third or number that is singular or plural of the subject. When the use of a verb is limited by the person or numbers of the noun or pronoun in the subject, we call it as a finite verbs. Now let's see the non-finite verbs. Now read the sentences below. A. I like to play football. B. He likes to play football. C. They like playing football. D. Manish likes to play football. So in the sentences above, the verb to play or playing do not change or take S or ES after them. Even when we change the person or the number of subjects. So, 2 plus verb or verb plus ing or verb plus en or ed or having plus verb plus en or ed are not limited by their subject. Such verbs are called as non-finite verbs. Now, say whether each of the verbs underlined below are finite or non-finite. There are A, B, C, D, E and F. Just 6 sentences given for you as a practice. Please do that. And now we will write the answers and let us find out 5 more examples of each finite and non-finite verbs from our next lesson and share it with each other. Bye-bye. Take care.